Two victories for the Legends last night and come from behind fashion, especially that first game. Here's a ground ball to short. Gasparini's got it. Goes to Flores for one on to first. Two, a double play. Legends turn the 6-4-3 double play, and the inning is over for Augusta in the fourth. They had no runs on no hits. There were no errors, and with the double play, nobody left. And at the end of three and a half, the score, the Green Jackets won, the Legends nothing. Back with more in a moment on the Legends Radio Network.
Big L's going to get some workout in over there at our good friends at Workout Anytime. Check out.